Are you hiding from swimming suit season? I was in the same spot you were in. After I had my baby, I was feeling frustrated and discouraged and did not want to put on my swimming suit. Well, since I had my second baby, I've lost about 51 pounds, and now I'm here to help you get ready to put on your swimming suit. So I put together my top 5 tips on how I did this in a free video email series. So sign up below and I'll send you a video every day for 5 days.